Up, S&M Hit Squad, and welcome back, guys. Here's your boy Sean.
And your girl.
Yes, yes, yes.
Mel. Welcome, S&M Squad. How are you guys doing today? We hope you guys are absolutely amazing.
Yes, guys. Hey, if you're having a rough day, let's turn it around right now with some good energy and some good music, all right? So, my lovely wife, who we have today, babe?
All right. Today, we'll be reacting to Big G, It's Crazy official music video.
Whoa, Nelly requested by old guy.
Marquanis.
In the building,
we appreciate your request,
appreciate
Marquanis.
The love and support. Here we go.
Let's go,
good
babe.
Good energy and good music. Let's see what you got for the first time, baby.
Big G is in the building.
Big G. Here we go.
Here we go again. I'm standing on the outside, trying to get in. Back to my baby.
Oh, my.
And I know I've done wrong, but baby, please.
Did she change the lock?
Let me come on home. In the morning, I'm walking in the door. My key doesn't turn, it doesn't work anymore. It's happened. She's tired of me.
Big G.
I can't understand why my key doesn't work. Sometimes I know I can be a jerk, but that's just a part of me.
Wow.
Now I'm so ashamed. Now I've got to knock. Now I'm hoping neighbors don't call the cops, cause that could be the end of me. I went out last night, stayed too long. I know she's getting tired of hearing the song. I got drunk and I fell asleep, but here I am.
Gee.
Here I'm standing on the outside trying to get in. My baby drinking that gin is crazy.
Crazy.
Asking me.
Wow.
About my baby.
No.
And that's all on me.
Wow.
I have always heard no sin in gin, but it took me someplace that I never should have been. I got crazy, as you can see. But now I'm standing on the outside. Now I've got to knock. Damn, I think the neighbors done called the cops and they're coming. So I'd better leave. Here I am.
Hold on. We're going to stop it right
this
there.
This is real.
Hold up, Big G. First of all, he's drinking duck and he's drinking clear at the same time.
Oh, my goodness.
That might be a
problem,
Big G. I guess
the economy, had him so depressed. He had to go out and get a drink, but unfortunately,
and then come home.
I guess he must have got in the next morning, tried to get in that door with that key, and it didn't work.
Ah, my heart goes now out he's to you, Big G.
And he's accepting responsibility, you know?
Yeah, but put the bottle down, Big G. Here we go.
I have done this thing so many times. Some would say he's lost his mind. He's crazy.
Crazy.
As you can see. But here I'm standing on the outside trying to get in. I lost my baby drinking that gin. He's crazy.
Crazy.
As can be.
Lost my baby.
I have done this thing so many times. Some would say he's lost his mind. He's crazy.
Crazy.
As you can see.
Yes.
Everyone knows when they're doing wrong. Trouble, it won't be long. You'll be singing a sad song, but you can't stop. It's so crazy.
Crazy.
That I'm standing on the outside. My key won't work.
Wow.
Yes.
Man, it's so crazy. I'm standing on the outside and I can't get in. But you know what? I knew things were going wrong.
Still hitting the bottom.
All I had to do was get with the program.
Aww.
And just come on back home like somebody had some sense.
Yes.
But I started drinking that gin. And that gin was telling me, Big G, you can do what you want to do.
Crazy.
Leave that gin alone.
Here I am.
You need to leave that gin alone.
Standing on the outside. And I think the police are coming.
Crazy.
Leave it alone, Big G.
So I better get ready to move on. That's all right. I'll find a place somewhere. But not tonight.
Crazy.
I got to get out of here right now.
Big
but you know why?
Stumbling.
Everyone know when you're doing wrong. The bullet won't be long. You'll be singing a sad song, but you can't stop. It's so crazy. And you afraid it's crazy.
Come on, Big G. Right, Big G said he booked some parties. That's what's up.
Wow.
For booking.
Now that was one wild night.
That was definitely a wild night.
You know, when you come home and your key doesn't open the door.
Come home stumbling.
Whoa.
Trying to get in 3-4 in the morning.
Big G.
It's not your house no more, Big G. You got to turn around.
No.
Yep, you have to exit and go that way.
That was a nice song.
It was. It was. It was sad though.
It was really sad. It was sad.
I think she should have gave Big G another chance. Don't change.
If he's coming in drunk all the time, he does it all the time.
But suppose
he
get back in the car.
Why does she have to?
Now he's got to drive drunk.
Why does she have to let him? Is that her problem?
No, I don't think it's her problem. But you know, just make sure the man is safe. If you get
back
in the car,
she called the cops.
I don't know.
She
it's
called
crazy.
The cops.
She called the cops.
Maybe the cops could take him to safety.
Damn it, Big G.
No. I'm joking. Let me stop.
All right, this is a nice banger, though. This is like a down south banger. You know what I'm saying? I like this. I really did like this. That's what's up. Y'all go ahead and smash that like button. Get this video a big fat thumbs up. And also get back inside the comment section. We thank you, Marquanis.
All right, Marquanis. Coming with
come
the bangers.
Come to bed, man. That's what I'm talking about, guys. All right? So we're going to go ahead and put this one in the books. Bam! Another one in the books. Thanks to our amazing S&M Hit Squad. All right?
All right.
We signing off, guys. Everybody, please have a blessed day. Hey, it's your boy, Sean.
And your girl.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah. Bam! All right, S&M Squad. Have an amazing day on purpose.
Yes, bow down, Big G.
Peace.
Peace.